Başla.
Hello everyone, I'm taking digital course this semester and this is my term project. I have designed a system for greenhouses so that it increases the sunlight absorbed by the plants. I have used 5 light sensors and 1 temperature sensor. I take data from the sensors and according to the data I received, I determine the servo motor's position. For example, when the think that there's a mirror here, I couldn't put a mirror here because the servo motor cannot carry it. For example, when the sun rises, servo clock's position is like that, and approximately clock is 8 o'clock, and the sun rises and it's 11 o'clock and it goes on like that. The servo motor's position changes according to the data. Also, I use temperature sensor, and according to temperature sensor, the system shuts off. I do that in order to prevent any harm in the summer. For example, when the sun rises, it shows that it's 8 o'clock, but if the temperature gets too hot, then it the system shuts itself off, because in order to prevent any harm to the plants, they might get dry or there might be a fire. So this is my term project. And also, if there is light from the east and west at the same time, the system says fail, and the servo motor's position doesn't change. So this is my term project. Thank you for listening.